Katie Payne went down in turn three. We'll see how she plays this year. Gonna call it off. Let's see how many points awarded. 3 for the Fury, 0 for the Devil Crossers. The Fury put the first points on the board despite not having any chairs.
So the Fury striking first, putting points up on the board in that first jam. But as we saw in our last game, anything can happen.
The peak of bruise for the Devil Crossers. And then as Blink 1 Skatey 2 for the Fury in white and orange.
Come on, every jam, gang! Every jam!
A scrum on the home stretch. Blink 182 in the rush. Come up by Tricky Pixie in the pick. Nasty Adam in the mix. Or the Crossers as well. Blink 182 is lead jammer for the Fury. Deacon Bruce near the front. Got tangled up with the jammer to the pivot of the Fury. Flo Rider. Scoring pass.
Defense of both teams have slowed this jam way down.
Defense really locked it down for the Devil Crossers, and the Fury's balls are holding very nicely. Holding off Peter Bruce.
Now over as Pat Tracy is out of the penalty box and blue on our nickel pass.
soon as Katie Fang sits, Hannibal Rector's gonna come out of the belly box, and then Katie Fang will serve the amount of time that Hannibal Rector served, and she did not serve the full 30 seconds. And we move to the full 2 minutes, as neither team will now leave here.
That's our first Jammer Dosey Doe of the whole night.
The first initial pass from Hannibal Rector, Katie Fang is through on her, their initial pass.
But we still have more than a minute to go in this jam. Both of these jammers eligible to score.
Track the Tricky Pixie, the blocker of the crosser.
Both jammers not to the infield. Recycled to the back of the
It's testing my rules knowledge. We'll see. No, they're gonna release her. Okay, we're getting the same thing, same difference.
Same thing. Because there's no derby if there's no camera on the track. And it's not fun for anybody. But both jammers double joined in this jam.
See, 3 points for the Fury. And I didn't see the hand go up for the double crossers. Looks like zero for the double crossers. Katie Fang still in the penalty box, so it's going to be a power start. If you see someone standing in the penalty box, that means they have under 10 seconds remaining on their 30-second penalty. Blink 182 now for the Fury.
Big opportunity for the Fury to make up some of those points. Extending that lead just a itty tiny.
Penalty box empty as we start. Illinois is trying the outside. Hatrixing with a run on the inside. Lead jammer Hatrix here in the Fury. We have a star pass. Shake the bank is now the jammer for the Devil Crossers. Currently wearing a pivot stripe.
Shake and bank now the jammer of record.
This evening. Thank you, Sound Investments.
Also, thanking Limelight for providing the bar staff. Thank you, bar staff. Cannibal Record jamming now for the Fury. Going up against Jam Brady. Jamming for the first time tonight.
Some fresh legs out there for the Devil Crossers. Trying to retake the lead here, but both defenses holding so firm right now. We have it across the pivot line. We're over 20 seconds in. We get a recycle on Hannibal Record. Jam Brady with a run. She's her lead jammer. She doesn't get taken out by Flowrider and recycled back, but she now has control of the jam. Jam Brady's gonna call it off to keep the score right where it is, 24-20 in favor of the Fury.
And that right there is a perfect example of why getting that lead jammer status is so important. Because even though she was knocked out of bounds and recycled all the way back to the pivot line, she was still able to call off that jam, preventing being scored against.
In this next jam, we'll get our first look at Isabel Alencia wearing the jammer.
Peek-a-Bruce jamming once again for the Devil Crossers.
Lord Tisha rides Blink-182 out of bounds. Now Tricky kicks to the last line of defense. Blink able to get on by. Down two passes. A big recycle from the nasty of the Fury. Correction of play penalty on Vanassi. You cannot engage in the clockwise direction.
Slipped on the unfamiliar
Claymore calls off the jam, ends up being a 0-0 jam, 52-48 in favor of the Crossers.
Tabula Rasa sitting down in the penalty box for the Double Crossers. They will start down one blocker. That's one less person that Pat Trixie has to get by in this next jam. Faces off against Killinoy.
The whistle blows in the mix, Monkey Player block. It's going to be Jimmy Weezy of the Fury. Killinoy grinds it inside line, 4 points.
Still picking up points for the Double Crossers. It is Killinoy. Still trying to get out of Pat Trixie.
Pat Trixie is your lead chamber for the Fury.
Blink 182 over the front of the back, taking a huge shoulder from Tabula Rasa. it. Oh, Jamburger laying down a nasty hit on KD Fang. Direction of that play. Blank one, KD 2 picking up lead jammer status for the Fury.
Both jammers having some contact. Blink 1 skating to lose your lead jammer. Jam ref switch at halftime.
But again, always look for those officials pointing at those jammers to figure out who's lead and who's not.
Me. And points gonna call off. Let's see how many points. Was awarded 3, I think. I need new glasses. Yes, 4-3. Double Crossers extend their lead 94-81. A 13-point game. against Blink-182, empty penalty box. Side by side, brace walls. Blink using that power. Trying to power forward. Shane May trying to hold her up. Body clash up there as well. A full pass for Hannibal Rector, another four. 4 points for Killanoit. An 8-7 jam in favor, I'm sorry, 12-7 jam in favor of the Fury. 2 point game, the Devil Crossers lead 110-108. introduce Relentless on Velour Tisha.
Blake one skinny two, knocked outside, coming back in, dancing around those double cross blockers. Trying to extend this new lead in the Fury House.
Direction of play penalty in the mix. On the Fury, it's an ample lead. The Fury killing all, as much clock as they possibly can. We got a star pass. Huge jam for the Fury. And wait, a penalty on Peekaboo at the end of that. I'm sorry. Tricky Pixie at the end of that. It's going to be another power start for the Fury. Is she the pain or the jammer?
She's the jammer.
She is the jammer.
The star pass had been completed, so she committed the penalty.
Spinnerama! The Jammer was there! Hannibal will come out of the penalty box in this jam.
Isabel Allende coming in for yet another scoring pass.